love with an alien being whose skin was jelly, whose teeth were green. She had the big bug eyes and the death ray glare. Feet like water wings, purple hair. I was over the moon. I asked her back to my place, and then I married the monster from outer space. The days were numbered, the nights were spent in a rent-free furnished oxygen tent, where a cyborg chef served up moon beans, done super rapid on a laser beam. I needed nutrition to keep up the pace when I married the monster from outer space. We walked out, tentacle in hand. You could sense that the earthlings would not understand. They go nudge, nudge when we got off the bus, saying it's extraterrestrial, not like us, and it's bad enough with another race. But fuck me, a monster from outer space. A cybernetic fit of rage. She pissed off to another age. She lives in 1999 with a new boyfriend. A blob of slime. Each time I see a translucent face, I remember the monster from outer space.